Today is our pre-reading class of 4th class lesson, Honesty. What do you see in the picture? Let's talk about the place in the picture, the things in the picture, living and non-living, the actions in the picture. Now let's say, what is the place we see in the picture? A bus stop. What are the things we see in the picture? Platforms, buses, luggage, a signboard, passengers, a policeman, a thief. Another word for a thief is a robber. Action words in the picture. What is the policeman doing in the picture? Catching. What do you think the robber did? Stealing. Steal, another word is robbing. What are the passengers doing? What do you think? Watching. What will the policeman do now? Taking to the police station. What will the robber do now? Thinking. Feelings of the robbed and the robber. Pain, anger, cheated, guilty, shame.
Now, let's write a description based on the picture.
These are the set of words that we discussed. Picture description using the set of words. This is a bus stop. There are many passengers. They are watching a policeman and a thief. The policeman caught a thief. He is taking the thief to the police station.
Now, we can add feelings like anger, cheated, shame, guilty, etc.
This is a bus stop. There are many passengers. They are watching a policeman and a thief. The policeman caught a thief. He is taking the thief to the police station. Now let's add some feelings. The policeman is angry. The thief is guilty.
Like, share, subscribe and hit bell icon for notifications of Classroom TV.